Hello everybody, Hylian Voice here. Welcome back to the Super Smash Bros. 4 roster. This is your lovely host, Hylia, not signing off. Wow, what an intro that was. Okay, so now we're doing Falco only. Final destination, no items. Yeah. So, let's go. Boxing ring. Come on, guys. Ow. That's a bad place to be. Oh, boy. Yeah. Oh, my gosh. Ryu. Sheesh, Ryu. Leave me alone, Ryu. Wow, isn't it funny how we got both Little Mac and Ryu on the stage? I think it's funny. The two fighting characters. Ow. Ew, smart bomb. Not fun. Or sticky bomb. Not the smart bomb. Ah! Come on, guys. Come on. Give me a little slack here. Show me some slack here. Come on, guys. You're really gonna do this to me, aren't you? Oh. Oh, well, there's the slack I needed, but not enough. Too little, too late? Too little, too late? Come on! No? Apparently. And... eh! Ha 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 ha! No! Ow! Ew. Gimme! Wow, it's like right on the edge there. Huh. Ow. Wow, thanks, Ryu. Ow, ow, really, you just come in and go right for me. That's great. Computer's biased, right? And the reason why I'm not playing against human opponents is humans are too unpredictable. I'm just... for this, like, if you want me to play... if you want me to play against humans, I will post up some videos of that, but... not with live commentary, because I'd be the only one doing it, and that takes away a lot of concentration. And I don't want to be doing this. Oh, gee, is that? Okay. No, Little Mac, no! No! There. Oh! Saved by the bell. Huh. Oh, boy. Win! Nice. So, there's Falco. Yay. Alright, so, next episode is Pikachu. Pika Pika! And until then, this is your lovely host, signing off.